Hello and welcome to another video by Tech Treehouse.
Do you feel like looking at the same wallpaper every day is boring? Well, today I'm going to teach you how to create an automation in Shortcuts that will change your wallpaper every single day.
Firstly, I'm going to show you what the shortcut does.
That's cool, it changed.
Let's start making the shortcut. But before that, go into the Photos app. Add a new album. Call it whatever you want. I'm going to call it Wallpaper Images. Tap Save. And then choose the images you want. I'm going to choose... Oh, not this one, D7. Now tap done, and then it'll be added. Now look at the bottom of your screen. It says 7 photos. Remember that number, 7, or whatever number you had. Now go into the shortcut app, and then create a new shortcut. Now search for an action called Find Photos. Tap Find Photos. Action. Tap Add Filter and then change Album is Recent to Album is whatever you named your album. And then turn on Limit, make sure it's green. And then that number, remember that number you got from your album? Set it so it says Get Your Number Items. So I'm going to do Get 7 Items. And then now, I'm going to search for item from list. So, and then choose the action that says get item from list. Tap on it. And change first item to random item. Now get the set wallpaper action. And then... you can choose whether you want to set for lock screen, for home screen, or for both. I'm going to just change it to both. And tap show more, and then turn off show preview. And you're done. So save the shortcut. I'm going to call it set wallpaper. And change the glyph to whatever you want, and the color as well. I'm going to go, let's say this picture, and tap done. And now, once you made it, you're not done yet. Tap the automation tab, tap create personal automation, tap time of day, and set it to midnight. So... midnight is 12 o'clock a.m. And then tap next. Tap add action. Search for run shortcuts. Tap run shortcuts. And search for set wallpaper. Tap on the shortcut. Tap next. Turn off ask before running. This is very important. Tap done. So now, at midnight, every day, it will change to a new wallpaper in your album that you created. Thanks for watching and make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Bye and see you later.